Police are looking for the driver of a car that smacked into the side of a home in Del Cerro overnight. A couple was sleeping inside when they heard the noise. Driver ran away, but the home has a Ring camera, and a couple played that video for police. From the video, you can only tell that the driver had a red hoodie and pants. The abandoned car had a child seat in the back. The damage to the home was very minimal.